Hi, my name is Peter Mittler from Pitter Patter Workshop, and today I'd like to give you an introduction on how we turn a bowl. Now, bowls don't just grow on trees, although that's fun to say. It's true. A lot of preparation goes into creating the bowl blank and allowing it time to dry in order to prepare it for turning on the lathe and creating a work of art from Mother Nature's natural perfection.
Made a wrong turn once or twice, dug my way out, blood and fire. Bad decisions, that's all right. Welcome to my silly life. Mistreated, displaced, misunderstood, miss knowing it's all good. It didn't slow me down. Mistaken, always second guessing, underestimated. Look, I'm still around. Pretty, pretty, please, don't you ever, ever feel like you're less than, less than.
Swallow the fear. The only thing I should be drinking is an ice cold beer. So cool in line, and we try, 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 but we try too hard, and it's a waste of my time. Done looking for the critics, cause they're everywhere. They don't like my jeans, they don't get my hair. Exchange ourselves, and we do it all the time. Why do we do that? Why do I do that? Why do I do that? Yeah!
So the purpose of this video is to demonstrate how I'm going to do some buffing on this bowl, both interior and exterior, using the lathe buffing system and the automotive buffing system, because it's too hard to get to the inside of the bowl with the lathe buffing system. So we'll power up and mask on and go from there.
to make you know.